My brother from another mother?
Tucci. I'm already calling you Tucci.
I love that because I call myself Tucci.
Yeah,
everyone
calls Tucci, baby.
Yes! Paisano.
We're in this. We're in this.
But isn't that crazy? If you're only in the hotel for like 2 days, mm-hmm. right? And you come out and you're like, oh my god, the sun!
Like,
fresh air!
Yeah, like,
wait a minute! What, I got a phone!
Yeah, like,
what is this?
Bro.
It's like you start looking at this thing like, oh my god, yeah, what is that?
You can't, like.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. There's no definition of what beauty looks like.
Mm-hmm. Right.
It's my beauty is different than yours and yours and yours, like everyone else. Shubes, biggest life lesson takeaway from this show that you've learned? I guarantee you that's going to be in the next season.
I hope so.
I might get you in there. I know people. Season 2. You're going.
Yes!
You're going.
Yes!
You're going.
What did this lovely human being do that made you so fond of him and want to meet him?
Welcome to the Cafe Monster Challenge. We're putting Cafe Monster to the test up against Starbucks' Frappuccino to see which one people will like better.
Cafe Monster.
Cafe Monster.
Did you know that Cafe Monster has 1/3 less sugar than Starbucks Frappuccino?
Top flight mother security guard, don't you ever forget it.
We top flight security in the world, Craig.
Not just the city, Craig. But the world, Craig.
He was.
He's playing it down here.
Drinking moonshine. Yeah.
Nikki, what do you think you're doing, Nikki?
What's one thing that not too many people know about you?
I started out as a pre-med major. I was going to be a doctor.
And my name is Ricky Vitucci, and I hate Barry. That's why I'm here. I'm just kidding. Everything happens for a reason.
100.
And you learn, just like you said, you grew more.
Yeah. Yeah.
You experienced more.
Yeah.
No one needs to see that.
No one.
You did this for yourself.